Pete's keeping a close eye on the cadet because he's on the lookout for his squad leader for tomorrow's rescue.
They've impressed me with their attitude, their application. At the moment, I've kind of got probably three or four of them who are really impressive. Yeah, where we could give them perhaps a little break of it.
One cadet who's catching Pete's eye is 12-year-old Lucy. The sportsman cadet from County Armagh is a bit nervous about the possibility of leading the others.
I would be a little bit shy because I don't really know them. So that would be the hard one, which we'll be getting everything.